Hi everyone, welcome back to Shib Kai. The US government just released a startling statement regarding Shib news, the cryptocurrency. Today's quiet price activity for Shib Inu stands in stark contrast to the previous two sessions' price behavior. As concerns about Binance's solvency continue to weigh on the cryptocurrency market, Shib plunged as low as the 0.00008 and dollars on Monday. Meanwhile, the cryptocurrency surged in tandem with a broader market following Tuesday's less-than-expected inflation figures, which allayed fears about how aggressively the Federal Reserve would continue to tighten financial conditions in the upcoming months, according to Crypto News. In this video, we'll discuss the shocking remarks made by the U.S. government regarding Shiba Inu coin. Don't forget to hit the thumbs up, share, and subscribe to the channel to view our most recent content on Shiba Inu price predictions and expert analysis. Without further ado, now, let's start the video. From Monday's lows to Tuesday's highs in the 0.00000930s in dollars, Shib saw a round trip of almost 11%. Nevertheless, long-term price projections are still gloomy because the Shib's technicals don't appear to be in great shape between now and the end of 2022. The trigger for such a rally between now and the end of 2022 would likely be broader market price action. If the market is bullish in 2022, then Shib eating one more zero is possible because of the strong hype surrounding the Shib, as evidenced by its price action in October and early November. Fear of missing out could see it gain by a couple of percent next year in 2023. Otherwise, Shiba Inu could hit the 0.00001 mark and lose another zero after the decimal in October 2021. It ate one more zero. If the market is doing well in 2022, some of that momentum may carry over into 2023. Conversely, if the market is doing poorly in 2022, Shibainu may need to undergo a corrective phase in 2023. Nearly everyone is aware of the meme coin Shibainu, which gained enormous popularity last year and provided its owners with enormous returns. Shib is an E-based token that was introduced to compete with Dogecoin, the first cryptocurrency with a dog theme. The project has a strong community that has supported it even after the market was closed. Despite having a market capitalization of over $5 billion and a circulating supply of over $500 trillion, Shiba Inu lacks a competitive advantage in the cryptocurrency space. Being an Ethereum-compatible network does not guarantee that users will want to own and use the Shib token. Given the lack of genuine competitive advantages in the industry and the decline in interest from the community, it is not surprising that the Shib's price has fallen 90% since its peak in October 2021. While some may be tempted to invest in the hope that the price will rise, doing so is more like gambling than actual investing. If Shiba Inu had sent 589 trillion tokens to the burn address today, the Shib's price would be $0.01 in November. Only 661 million Shib tokens, worth about $6,000 in total, were burnt. A drop in the ocean, that is. According to Shiba Burn Tracker, a well-known burn tracking website, we would have to wait at least 67,000 years for Shiba Inu to be worth $0.01. In the past 24 hours, the Shib's burn rate has significantly increased. This information was supplied by the Sherburn Twitter handle, growing by almost 700% concurrently, according to the website of Shern. The well-known cryptocurrency Shib has once again fallen out of the top 10 list of the biggest Ethereum chain wallets. In the last day alone, Shib's burn rate increased by an astounding 76%. This occurred following the sending of 1637 and 6 ships to Inferno wallets. The largest burn transaction, which had 8,495,198 Shinu, was done using an address that ended in the EAA. The entire amount burned this week, according to data published, is unlikely to surpass 100 million meme coins. According to a statistics tracker that gathers information about wallets across multiple popular blockchains, such as Ethereum BTC, during the course of the previous day, Shibu K9 cryptocurrency is no longer among the top 10 assets owned by the biggest 100 whales, has added Manus the Andet as their largest holding. Their overall portfolio now comprises 35.59% of MENA. This is the second time Wales has done so this month on Ethereum. 34.2% of the sample still over the previous day. Shib had added thousands more users. The total number of Shib holders increased by about 1,000, going from 1,265,003 to 1,266.39 earlier this week. As you reported, the Shib holder count also showed significant increases in a single day. Today, the Shib price fell to 0.00000008616, losing 3.37% in the previous day, according to data from CoinMarketCap. The price of Shibu might be preparing for a decline. The bulls are exhibiting early warning signals of collapse. If current market conditions continue, the low will soon occur. On December 13, a bearish cross was observed on the daily chart as the 21-day simple moving average crossed over the 8-day exponential moving average. Shibu price is still submerged because the signal indicates that the bulls have been rejected near the 0900 barrier on smaller timeframes. Shibu price is witnessing an ongoing consolidation as the infamous meme coin coils within a 10% range weekly. Traders sometimes refer to bearish crosses as death crosses because they typically cause strong liquidations when the slower moving average crosses into the quicker one. Shibainu is trading at 0.885 right now. If the market is indeed bearish, there will be no need for the second retest of the intersecting indicators. A naked rally aimed at the November swing low at 0.817 and a 7% collapse might be triggered by the piercing of the December 13 low at 0.861. Should bulls stay absent around the November low, SHIB will probably record new annual lows in the upcoming weeks. To think about going for higher goals, a bullish attempt at the December 13 swing high at 0.932 is necessary. The bulls could rally as high as the swing high of 0.155 on November 10th if they can turn the obstacle into a support SHIB. The bullish scenario would see a 19% increase in the price of Shibo. The second biggest meme coin in the world, Shiba Inu, are back in the news. On Wednesday, December 14, trade activity increased by 28% and the Shib price increased by 7%. The Shib community has begun to decode it and has been interpreting that a major update for Shoram is coming ahead of this Christmas. This happened after Shibu developer Shoshi Kusama updated his Twitter profile. Kusama wrote on the first day my true love gave to me, which is basically a line from the psalm called the 12 Days of Christmas. Shoram is a blockchain platform that enables users and developers to effectively utilize the current Shinu blockchain infrastructure. It functions as an additional layer to the Shinu blockchain platform. The primary objective of Shoram is to establish the groundwork for the expansion of the Shinu ecosystem, which includes decentralized blockchain gaming. Many users are curious if the developers of the Shiba Inu will give a better Christmas present, but Kama has chosen to remain silent on the matter. So these are just conjectures surrounding the Shoram development for the time being. Metaverse and many more of Kusama's followers were quick to spot that, hinting that there's a possibility of some major announcement very soon. Whale accumulation is another factor contributing to the recent increase in Shib prices. According to data from other scans, the Shiba whale amassed an astounding 1.92 trillion Shib, which is currently valued at approximately $17.7 million. However, the Shib cryptocurrency saw a significant decline during the 2022 crypto winter. Market participants are still developing goods and services centered around it. Finally, Web3 e-commerce platform Mid recently announced a giveaway of 15 million Shibel coins for participants of an event for the FIFA World Cup 2022. Participants had to hashtag their favorite World Cup semifinalist team alongside the World Cup 2022 hashtag in the comment section. That's it for today. Don't forget to smash the thumbs up. Beni payment provider EasyPay partnered with Binance Pay to allow SDC customers to pay for their phone bills using Shiba Inu. To view our most recent content, please like and subscribe to the channel.